My name is Sunni Brown, and I'm an author and info doodler in chief. Doodling can be a helpful tool for students because they find themselves in classroom settings in which someone ostensibly is talking and they're trying to learn and absorb what that person is saying. And so for students who are kind of a captive audience, then they can learn how to do what I call visual note taking, which means that they integrate visual language and verbal or written language into their awareness of the subject matter. And then later when they revisit their notes, they're going to have much greater recall and they're going to have a lot more in-depth experience with that subject than they would if they were just taking written notes. So that's like the first readily accessible application for students.